That's a good one. And this precious bond is lost. I spazzed on her at one point, maybe in a different Facebook thing, or maybe it's even here, and it's just out. It's probably in a different thing, though. That begins with the little things, then. Bond lost. But maybe it's about our development. Or maybe that's too selfish. Lost another person today. Bond struggling because I was upset with her. There's thoughts in the other direction that we didn't share. You can be judged so hard these days. So you really gotta have strength to be yourself. If you wanna be yourself, you really gotta have strength if you wanna be yourself, IB. I don't know if we actually recorded this on July 5th, though, for sure. Maybe this video was made on that specific day, but maybe not. So is that being self-conscious, or is that power? I don't normally think we stop thinking that easily. Interesting. I actually put a cookie on a pancake more than once this year. It was good. Maybe pie on a pancake would be good too. LOL. Bonds. The focus does need to be more so on ourselves. We'll be able to still, we'll still be able to help people, bond with people, we can still give people our best love, but we get way too, we're not focusing on the right thing, I think. And then we end up getting like, just super drowned in all these bonds and what we over, perhaps over put into them. But give everyone your, give everyone your best love, but just don't, like, just drown and over-live in other people or focus in other people, stuff like that, perhaps. I think. But just the way, one of the three biggest things we've focused on in this series is like social issues and stuff like that. And I think that might be like, I don't know if it's like we find a life in someone else, like just in the bonds that we feel like exist with people, but we like over put something into that. But if we focus on our own journey, our own path, it may be by the fruits of that that we're able to help people. Maybe even more, I don't know. But the focus, there is something that kind of needs to return to us that we've been putting towards others, I think, or something like that. I feel wrong to even say, I think, with that. To put uncertainty with that, even. I think we are onto something with that. Even if we haven't perfectly nailed it down, I think something what I just said is something that'll help, perhaps. Or is something that will help.